Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon the Master of Martyrs and peace be upon your doors. Welcome to Shia Waves. I'm your anchor Ahmed Salim, here to present and replenish your minds with the latest Shia world news. And now with the headlines.
Two car bombs went off in the holy city of Karbala. A ready copy of Nahj al-Balagha to be published. Iraq security forces foil ISIS attack on the jail district.
Two car bombs went off today in the holy city of Karbala, resulting in the murdering and injuring of many civilians. As security sources told Imam Hussein TV 3, two explosions targeted Bab Dwerij area and Maitham Tamar Street, located near of the old area of the holy city of Karbala. Sources from Shirazi.ir website said that the Iranian Media Commission has blocked Shirazi website after shutting many of Shirazi satellite channels before. He added that by the time the Iranian authorities allow a Wahhabi person called Maludi to launch his anti-Ahlul Bayt website, the authorities blocked the Shirazi website, which basically promotes the culture of Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them. On the occasion of Eid al-Ghadir, a received copy of Nahj al-Balagha edited by Qais al-Attar will be published by a specialized library of Imam Ali, peace be upon him. The director of the library said that the copy will be based on the earlier copies of Nahj al-Balagha. He noted that this year's Eid al-Ghadir marks the 14,000th anniversary of the Imamate of Imam Ali, peace be upon him, and the library plans to publish a copy on this occasion. He went on to say that Qais al-Attar's objective is to provide a comprehensive copy of Nahj al-Balagha of Imam Ali, peace be upon him, based on a reliable Shia sources. Witnesses said that an explosion occurred today in Husseiniyah, southeast of the Iraqi capital Baghdad. Sources said that a suicide bomber blew himself up today afternoon in the Husseiniyah in the blacksmith's market in the New Baghdad neighborhood, adding that weapon shots already heard before the explosion. They pointed out that many injuries occurred without knowing the number of injuries. Iraq security forces, backed by tribes member, foiled an attack led by ISIS terrorists of the so-called Islamic State in Iraq and Levant, ISIL, on district of Dujail, Shia majority located in southern of Tikrit city in Saladin province. Security sources said that 8 ISIS terrorists were killed in the operation and 2 vehicles loaded with weapons were seized. We have reached the end of our new show. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, remember our dua to hasten the reappearance of our beloved Imam Mahdi, peace be upon him. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.